Hey, what is up guys? It's Goldfreak here, back with another video. Ever facing audio problem in Adobe Premiere Pro 2018? Like, you can do three steps to solve this problem. And I'm in Premiere Pro 2018. What you need is drag and drop your files. As you can see, here is one demo video. I know there is audio, but it's not playing. As you can see, it's playing, but the audio is not working over here. As you can see, the file is also not muted. And the first step you can follow is go to the right corner of the timeline. You know, as you can see, the three horizontal that odd option button, you know, click over there and you can find from below reveal sequence in project. So you can click over there. This might solve the problem, but if it's not, then come to this edit on left corner, drop down and go to the last preference, then go to audio hardware and that check your microphone input. If you don't have, then set it to no input. I don't have one, so it's set it to input. To your output, as you can see, check whether your speakers is selected or not. And lastly, on the left side, go to your media cache and delete unused. As you can see over here on the right side, delete unused. Hit OK and come back. So as you can see, it's working over here. So this is it guys, hope you enjoyed the video. And if you find this video helpful, then leave a like. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe it. And I will talk to you guys in the next one. Later.